I mounted the Euromina in my Serow. Let's go. This is the Euromina GE4. We are trying the Euromina 120/80 with my Serow Yamaha 250. Very sandy here, but we get through. Very sandy. It has a good traction, even in the sand. Performance overall. Back to the asphalt. Let's try on the asphalt.